the one on your sleeve. Happened a story, you must see to believe.
Oh, don't do what I think you're up.
Way up in the mountains, in the high range of Pontus, lay the small town of Whoville, the home of the Whos. Ask any Who, and they'll have this to say. There is no place like Whoville around Christmas Day. Every window was flogged, every lamppost was dressed, and the Whoville band marched in their Christmassy best. But every Who knew, from their 12 toes to their snout, they loved Christmas the most, without a single doubt. Every Who down in Whoville liked Christmas a lot. But the Grinch, who lived just north of Whoville, did not.
So you want to get to know him? Want to spend a little quality time with the Grinch?
The Grinch hated Christmas.
You got that right.
The whole Christmas season. Now please, don't ask why. No one quite knows the reason. It could be that his head wasn't screwed on just right. Or it could be, perhaps, that his shoes were too tight. But I think that the most likely reason of all may have been that his heart was two sizes too small.
Yes! Down a size and a half! This time, I'll keep it off.
So, whatever the reason, his heart or his shoes, he stood outside his cave, hating the Who's. And the more the Grinch thought of what Christmas would bring, the more the Grinch thought,
I must stop this whole thing! But tomorrow I know, every Who girl and boy wake bright and early and rush for their toys. Then, all the noise, 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 noise!